But now that we can see her face, you notice her head is kind of differently shaped in that southern white rhino. It's not quite as big, a little shorter, and her lips are almost like fingers. They're called prehensile. She can actually use those lips to pull the leaves off of bushes. Oh, and here comes baby. Yeah. Oh, that's the tiny baby. I got you, man. In that pond. That's tiny. Yeah, but luckily for Mama, that doesn't happen until after they're born. Poor Mama, because he's still nursing too. So he'll nurse till he's about 2 years old. But a mama rhino has a baby about every 2 years, so when she's getting close to giving birth to a new baby, she'll kind of chase the old one off. And at 2 years, it's about 2,000 pounds. It can take care of itself. It really, it's ready to be on its own.